Last week, the New York State Office of Mental Health announced that Larry Hogue, a mentally ill drug addict, will probably be released soon from a mental institution, not unexpectedly. That set off a furor on New York City's Upper West Side, where Hogue is known as the Wild Man of 96th Street. We've seen you throwing garbage. We've seen you messing with cars.
The whole world is garbage.